Hello guys, so today we have the new product from the Godox guys. Yeah, ito ang ating Godox AD100 Pro. So this is the portable and the smallest strobe light in the market with the high speed sync TTL, and it's good to go strobe light in the market. So let's check, unbox, and let's test the quality of this Godox AD100 Pro. So before anything else, if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so at least you'll be updated sa lahat ng videos na i-upload natin regarding photography gears, videography gears, and my personal sneakers. So again guys, stay tuned. Okay, so the Godox AD100 Pro is a TTL and HSS or high speed sync. Yes, it automatic flash power and high speed sync when appropriate controllers connected to your camera. So you need trigger on this. It's game ready for the next fast-paced photo adventure. So the Strobe Pro Godox ecosystem, all strobe and flashes that we currently sell can be conveniently controlled through just One X Series wireless radio controller. So yun yung mga natin, X Pro Series type and X2T Series. Select one from the drop down menu if you don't have one already. No receivers required guys, it's already built in receiver, and it's S2 bracket compatibility. This is the S2, Godox S2, it's a mounting guys, so you can use your Bowens mount. All your existing Strobe Pro Bowens mount modifiers will work with the AD100 Pro using the optional S2 bracket. Yun. Kung meron kayong mga Bowens mount modifiers from your previous AD600 and AD400, then you can buy the S2 bracket to fit the Godox AD100 Pro. So let's check the specification guys. Again, maximum watts is 100 flash modes. TTL manual multi and high speed sync or the HSS. 8000 cycle time and 1.01 to 1.5 seconds. Number of flashes of full power is 360 flashes for full power. Output power 9 stop to 256. 1:3, 1:10 increments. Exposure, compensation, stop in. So yan. The color temperature guys is 5800 Kelvin, equivalent for 200 Kelvin plus minus. Wireless mode, we have 2.4 gigahertz radio with 32 channels and 5 group S1 and S2 optical slave modes. Radio range up to 100 meter or 328 feet. So display LCD dot matrix panel modeling light and 1.8 LED modeling light with 10 brightness levels with port 3.5 PC sync for your trigger if you want to use another trigger, and property magnet mount with the S2 bracket recommended. And it's also a fun. The power source is one rechargeable lithium ion battery with 7.2 volts or 2600 milliampere battery with battery indicator on the strobe display. Dimension, the main body guys, again, the main body is 120 by 76 by 76 millimeter or 4.7 inches. The weight is 524 grams or 1.2. Yan. So dito pala makikita nyo yung mga what's include. Yan. Dito siya. Makikita nyo dito kung ano yung mga include lang. Ah, ito yung tinatawag niya ng pouch, diba? So, ito siya, ang pouch natin. Napakaliit lang din ang pouch, guys. So, ito. Ah. Unbox na natin. So, ito lang siya, guys. Napakaliit lang ng ating AD100. So, parang isang kamay mo lang talaga, diba? Yes, ang ganyan lang. So, you have your charger, USB type, USB-C charger type. You have your lithium battery. So, ito yun. 2600 milliampere, and your socket and your umbrella holder, or yeah, umbrella holder or your holder. Yeah. So, yan lang ang laman ng ating AD100 Pro. Ito pa pala USB. Yan, and manual guys. Yan, ito ang laman ng ating AD100 Pro. So, we'll check and we'll test the light guys with the Sony cameras. So, Stay tuned. That's it for today, guys. So flex time. First, I want to flex my team, which is a Team Positive Vlogger. Shout out to all the admin and members ng ating Team Positive. At syempre, ang team natin dito is Kuwait, ang PVK o Pinoy Vloggers Kuwait. Shout out to you all, guys. Ang MCC Angels, kay Mama Cheng Combo, sa inyo mga mamatser, maraming salamat. At sa mga sumusuporta sa atin, ang mga subscribers natin, syempre, yung mga nagsusubscribe sa atin, maraming maraming salamat sa pag-subscribe. At patuloy nyo ang pag-subscribe, guys, para yun. Patuloy na nating paggawa ng magagandang content o video regarding photography at videography. At siyempre, mga personal sneakers na rin natin, guys. So, ayun. Bungan nyo si ano din. Check nyo si Palaboy FW at si Brian Pudarat. At siyempre, maraming maraming salamat sa cameraman natin ngayon na si Julius nasa likod. Yan. Maraming salamat, Joe. Ayun. Maraming maraming salamat at check nyo again, guys. Again, guys. AD Godox AD 400, Godox AD 100 Pro. So if you want to check the price and the availability of the product, you can check our website www.aabworld.com. So yan, lahat ng accessories ng AD 100 Pro, it's already there in our website. So and not only the AD 100 Pro, guys, we have AD 300 Pro and some of the Godox lineup of our lights. So yan. If you want, again, to check our lightings, you can go to our website, www.aabworld.com. So again, hanggang dito lang. Maraming maraming salamat and mabuhay.